So I have a question for you.
Let's go.